Hello and welcome to Ken Games in the Star Wars universe again. I did the stream for like 2.5, maybe almost 3 hours yesterday, and that video might be on Twitch. Anyway, continue on with the character, which is now 56. Also, you can see how I got invited into a guild without ever being really talked to or spoken with. You know, nobody said, hey, we have this community, would you want to be a part of it? It was just invite. That's stupid to do that. If you want people in a community, you better talk with them.
But we fully expect your retaliation to surpass their efforts. Fight your way up to the Valley of the Dark Lords and reclaim the Sith Academy. Spare no one.
Anyway, I think I've actually done this one before. In one of my first videos. And he's dead. By the way, did you see my face? Dude. That's how the cookie crumbles. Anyway, is there anyone up here that I need to kill? Does not seem like it, but well, then I of course get the pleasure of dispatching those tools. Oh yeah, and we now have a lightsaber. Just a cosplay thing. It's always wanted one of these. Too bad it's not really a good one. Those cost a fair bit of money. And right now I'm saving up for the virtual reality thing. That is way more important. He's gone. Let's move. So where's the next dude? Dude! Can I get past them without having to... Yeah, I can. This the next dude? Dude! Going down like a sack. Because I made myself more powerful with mods. Well. Ah! Here we go. Go die. And then we get to this dude. Might as well do this. Going down like a sack of shit.
I've received word from Sergeant Tarston on the ground. It appears your arrival hasn't gone unnoticed. A Republic barricade has just been fashioned to bar your progress. While hastily constructed, it is formidable. But we have every faith in you.
Yeah. Well, you're all going to die. The way is shunt. Hey, get over here and move. So, boom. Boom. Come on, use that force. Boom. Speak with him. Well, what am I gonna say to him? They're all weak or something?
What is it this time, Sergeant?
These Sith apprentices were holed up in a medical supply storeroom. They're injured, some of them seriously, but they're able to walk at least. Your orders.
They're defeated.
I don't care if you're armed with vibroblades, blasters, or raw knuckles. You will earn the right to go on living.
You all heard her? Time to prove your worth. To arms. Just the sort of leadership we need.
Of course.
An honor to work with you.
Thank you. With Sith. Now where did we need to go now? Right, it's like something just opened up in the map. Well, lardy-dar.
Dead.
You think? All these is so annoying. They're only just gather up. Could dispatch them so much quicker than now. There's a huge droid over there. That, like, I could either go that way or that way. Not quite. Alright, well, time to kick this one in the teeth. Although it doesn't have any.
Thank you.
Your death is now!
Here, I thought I did it. That was just a level. Fifty-seven. What in the boot? We move. Well, not this way, it seems. What? I've just taken up another group and you're not done with the first. And you're two at it. Okay, that looked horrible. Oh yeah. Buff me! What a trooper. Let's get in here. Another Jedi counselor. Get in.
I don't envy you right now. I don't know what I'd do if I saw the Academy in the enemy's hands. Encrypted transmissions have been traced back to the Dark Council chambers. That must be where the Republic Command is operating from. We hope you don't find any Dark Council members up there. Captured or dead, either would constitute a gross humiliation.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
This could give us some credits. This is our academy. They've sacked our academy. Those bastards. Nice lightsaber thing. I can do something similar. Now I should probably give her my old clothes. She needs a new lightsaber too. I gotta look at that off screen, making her better. My apprentice should always be close to me.
You're not dead.
You don't think so? Well, what gave it away? Where's our robot? God dang it, a robot is gone. Oh, nice. We get to choose one of these. Force camouflage, remove our... Getting attacked while Saber Ward is active heals you for 3% of your maximum health. That's Saber Ward, I think? Yeah. Mad Dash? What the hell is Mad Dash? I don't know. Speed bonus of Perdition is increased by 30. Force camouflage. Well, I don't really know what to do. So we take this one. Money? Don't mind if I do. Ooh, that looks to be something here, if I didn't already take it. Money! Money, ooh, there's Jedi scum.
Stop slacking!
They'd be dead. Ow, we need to get upstairs. Yeah, We need to rebuild our stairs here. And then we're gonna remove this shit eye. Pond scum. Get out of my temple, Padawan. Ow. Well, he has the higher ground, but I am more powerful.
There will be no stopping.
I know. No stepping us. Alright. So it's about getting out of here again. Guild 8 what? Is that really the people online? Oh, that's the people online. Holy mackerel, that's better. Well, they got a couple of new ones, I think. Still, if they invite everybody like they invited me, that's no way to build a guild. Oh. Where do I need to go? I'm just gonna play a lot of this today, I think. And if I can and it won't remove everything else, then I'll stream again tonight. Yeah, what's up here that I needed to go? Hello, Master Basta.
Stop slacking.
Who's slacking? I just killed two with a swipe. How's that for slacking? We're clearing the temple.
Stop slacking.
Again with that. I'm not slacking. The other one's slacking. I'll dispatch of those quickly. Or not. They did go. Let's get in here.
They've breached the front entrance.
Mm-hmm.
It's only a matter of time. Be ready.
Jedi, you befoul the Dark Council with your presence.
This place was already foul. But don't worry, Sis. I have no intention of staying.
It's been conveyed to me that you shouldn't be allowed to leave. Not alive, at any rate.
So it's happening. I didn't think I'd have served my purpose so soon.
What are you going on about? What purpose?
We believe in a cause worth protecting. Worth dying for. Let's find out if you can say the same. The Force, give us strength!
Your strength is your strength of dying. How is that strength?
Press the attack! Hardly impressive!
You'll find that I am full of tricks. My one button disabled or something.
You don't even have a clue, do you?
My disrupt. Where do I find my disrupt? I gotta be looking for that.
Hardly impressive.
Well, I'll find it sometime. Oh, goddamn.
Thought this would be a memorable fight!
Stop slacking.
Oh, shut up. I do most of the work anyway.
It's too late! We got what we came for!
You did?
Did you really think you could take me?
Yes.
Thought this would be a memorable fight! This fight was inevitable! The Sith Academy! Disgusting! Enough sparring! Did you really think you could take me?
Oh, it does work. I think. Nah.
The Empire won't even know what hit it! You can't win!
I'm already
you
winning.
Can't stop it!
Ah. I was just disabled for that fight. Bollocks to that. I look good.
It's happening.
Yeah.
It's all happening.
I know.
And you can't stop it.
Start talking.
Tell me what you know.
No point threatening a dead man, Sith.
And with that, the Sith Academy is secure. I suppose saying good work would constitute a gross understatement.
This Jedi Commander. He said some odd things.
I'm sure Darth Arcus would like to hear about it. He's eager to offer up his congratulations in person. You've really come through for the Empire. There is so much for us to thank you for, and much yet to discuss. I hope we see you soon.
Well, it is better than that one, so go for it. Oh, there's a way to get back. That also means that I'll soon be 58. Wood, wood in the boot, wood, 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 wood. And I got my washing machine, by the way, on. And it's, yeah.
get my clothes washed. And right now, it just wants to make a noise.
The Republic's been flushed from the Sith Academy, and their commander Jensen is dead.
You have served the Empire with strength and passion. I applaud you.
Before he died, Commander Jensen made a comment about having served his purpose.
He did. Almost makes it sound as though the Republic sacrificed all those forces in support of some ulterior motive. Listen, I want to be sure you understand that what you've accomplished, both on Korriban and on Tython, will be long remembered. Everyone will look back on these days as the nascent events that framed a new foundation for the galaxy. They will see those who participated as its architects.
If you need any further participation, you know where to find me.
When the time comes, there will be no hesitation. That's a promise. Lana and I are indebted to you for...
Yes, thank you. I do hope we have the chance to speak again. Preferably soon.
Glory for the Empire.
What a barstool.
This is Lana Beniko. I need you to meet with me somewhere private. You may be the Empire's only hope.
Don't really care. Talk with Lana. Damn. Ooh. Once that is done, I'll upload this video and I will try and make her better. Where was it that I need to go? It's over here. Holy shit, it's now going totally crazy. That
came. Good. I'm aware I've been somewhat quiet following your success on Tython. Don't mistake my reticence for apathy. Truth is, I have a great deal to say. Now that we're alone, we can have a real dialogue.
You distrust Arcus.
Darth Arcus wouldn't appreciate you going behind his back.
No, I don't imagine he would. Especially considering what I have to say. Darth Arcus wasn't entirely forthcoming about his reasons for invading the Jedi Temple.
Ooh!
Not even with me. He was after a very specific item. An artifact.
I overheard Arcus talking to Go. It did seem like they had some ulterior motive.
If I knew more, I could determine what that motive is. But there's very good reason to be concerned about it.
Meaning?
I now believe that the Republic's attack on Korriban wasn't a retaliation for Tython. It was intended to coincide with our own attack.
Attacking Korriban while the Empire still held the Jedi Temple didn't make much sense to me at the time. It still doesn't.
Nor should it, not from our current vantage point. But a wider context may exist that could explain recent events. There's something in the Force that I've never felt before.
Much better.
It exists nowhere and everywhere at once, writhing, growing.
I should sense that as well. Are you sure?
I think I sense this growth because I'm tied to it somehow. Maybe by association to Darth Arcus. I think the Empire is in terrible danger. I'm far from weak, but I'm only one Sith. Whatever's coming, I can't stop it alone, Roth.
Anyone conspiring against the Empire will answer to me, and suffer for their foolishness.
I knew I could count on you. I felt it. I'll see if I can't make sense of what happened on Tython and Korriban, and what all of this means. Whatever I find, I'll let you know as soon as I can. Stay vigilant, and may the Force ever serve you.
Yeah, I will. Ooh. That's for HK-51. I don't know. That's a lot of XP. Holy moly. Holy tamale. Anyway. I bet I quit this recording. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you again. And if you have subscribed, thank you for that. Also, you can now go, I think, check out my Twitch channel. There should be one video up there. I'm hoping, at least. Don't know. I think I set it so that it would be stored there, my videos. So, anyway, bye!